arm in arm so soundly, ignoring the outside sounds of the ongoing horrible scene.